Hi guys, welcome to iCADTUTOR channel. I'm here to tell you how you can save $1,865 a year if you don't use AutoCAD software. Yes guys, as you know, to use AutoCAD software, we have to pay a monthly or annual bill, which costs $1,865. So if you don't want to pay this money or you are looking for an alternative to AutoCAD software, stay with me. In this video, I will talk about 5 useful and free software that you can use instead of AutoCAD. Of course, I will introduce 2D and 3D drawing software because AutoCAD also has a 3D drawing tool. So I will also introduce an alternative to AutoCAD 3D drawing. So let's start to talk about these alternatives one by one. I will try to talk about all the pros and cons of the software. I start from number 5, QCAD. QCAD is one of the open source software that you can use freely and for any purpose. QCAD is a 2D drawing software and therefore it is clear that you can only use it for 2D drawings. Its intuitive user interface is one of the things that users talk about. Working with this software is simple and with a little practice you can draw complex floor plans and parts. According to the QCAD website, you can use this software to draw the following items: plans for buildings, interiors, mechanical parts or schematics, and diagrams. To know all the features of this software, you can visit QCAD.org website, but some of the main features of this software are DWG and DXF formats for import and export, command line tools, and also 35 CAD fonts included. Supported file formats are DWG and DXF, DGN, DWF, SHP, CXF font format, and BMP, JPEG, PNG, TIFF, ICO, PPM, XBM, XPM, SVG, PDF. This software is available for Windows, Linux, and Mac, so it doesn't matter what your operating system is. If it catches your attention, don't waste time and download it. But wait, maybe you will find a better alternative. So continue watching this video to learn about software number 4. But please note that the trial version of this software is free and runs for 15 minutes each time and then you have to run the program again. Number 4. LibreCAD. LibreCAD is another alternative to AutoCAD that is completely free and open source. The software is very compact and can be installed in a few minutes. Like QCAD, this software only allows you to design in 2D, so it is not an alternative to AutoCAD 3D. According to the LibreCAD website, they initially provided this software for CAM and CNC router. One of the most important and amazing features of the LibreCAD is that it is available in more than 30 languages. LibreCAD also has provided a tutorial package on the LibreCAD.org website so that you can easily learn how to use the software. You can import a block in DWG, DXF, CXF, and other formats. You can also import bitmap or vector images into the current drawing. Also, it is possible to export the current drawing as a DXF, CFX, IFF, CAM, PDF, or image. This software is available for Windows, Linux, and Mac. Let's go to the number 3, Solid Edge 2D Drafting. This is a free software provided by Siemens. Yes, you heard that right. It offers simple drawing layout, diagramming, annotation, and dimensioning controls that automatically comply with drafting standards. In this software, you can draw using Scratch or importing the WG, DXF, or Solid Edge formats. This software supports the export of DWG and DXF files. I can say that this software gives you more control options, including individual layer, background color, line type, font, and more. But it's better to say that this software is useful for mechanical diagramming and electrical purposes and is not recommended for architects. Number 2. NnaoCAD. I can strongly say that if you want to use AutoCAD for 2D purposes, NnaoCAD is the best free alternative. NnaoCAD includes command line, layers, dimensions, and annotation tools and is very similar to AutoCAD software. Using this software, you can draw all kinds of maps and it is suitable for architectural, mechanical, electrical, CNC, and other drawings. NnaoCAD also offers a professional version, which is a more powerful alternative to AutoCAD because you can create and draw 3D models in the paid and pro version of NnaoCAD. You can import and export DWG, DXF, DWT, PDF, or vector image. About features of the NnaoCAD, I can say that it is an all-inclusive CAD platform. It is a native DWG editor. It has an open API for developers. It has a familiar user interface. It has annual updates and it has great technical support. Therefore, I recommend you to use this software instead of other CAD software. Number 1. FreeCAD. Another open source software for architects and engineers is FreeCAD. This software primarily is made to create 3D models. You can also draw in 2D, but I suggest you to use this software if you want to create complex 3D models. I can say that this software is one of the best 3D design software that you can find for completely free. FreeCAD supports solids, boundary representation objects, and NURBS curves and surfaces. Advantages: user interface, flexible, user-friendly, easy to learn programming. You can import models to FreeCAD in most formats. For example, STEP, IGES, OBJ, STL, DWG, DXF, SVG, SHP, DAE, IFC, OFF, VRML, and other formats. You can also export your design to most of the above formats. According to the FreeCADweb.org website, FreeCAD is suitable for various of industries such as CSG modeling, simple 2D CAD drafting, NURBS surfaces, architectural or beam modeling, 3D printing, CAM and CNC, point clouds, working with open SCAD files, designing industrial robot trajectories, and doing finite element analysis. You can also find some plugins for FreeCAD and use this software in more industries. So if you are looking for the best AutoCAD alternative to create 3D models, FreeCAD software will be the best choice for you. Well guys, in the end and in one sentence, FreeCAD for creating 3D models and NnaoCAD for 2D drawings are free and best AutoCAD alternatives. Thanks for watching this video. In the next video, I will talk about 5 ways architects can make extra money. Please leave a like if you liked and subscribe for more videos. Well, take care, goodbye, until next video.